as the light begins to fade, where the lost embers go. Ember ran, because standing still made them feel helpless. The wall glistened. The painting showed embers on a sacred journey. Ember felt so afraid and alone that it was a relief to find someone to talk to. Ember froze, almost too frightened to look away, when they noticed a small satchel. Felt heavy. Ember looked inside. The statue shone brightly in the light. There was a symbol on the floor. Ember noticed something wrong. There was a round space where something used to fit. To Ember's delight, the golden statue slid perfectly into place. Ember left, feeling sorry for the stranger now alone in the dark. The stairway opened into a dark forest. Ember could feel fear taking over, but they kept going. As Ember approached, the flame seemed to call out. A voice whispered from the dark. With a feeling like falling, the forest fell away. Ember felt lost in darkness and ruin. Thank you. caged flame stoked new hope in Ember. Hope was almost within reach. The flame spoke and Ember listened. The flame lingered ahead. Was it trying to escape? Or leading the way? The crow held its shining trophy tight. He was nestled between the reeds, but it was just out of reach. Inside was a scrap of journal. I am so scared. I've never been alone like this before. This is a place between places. It doesn't feel real to me. The broken net hung ominously around the skeleton's neck. A voice whispered from the dark. The stranger thought, I feel ready to move on. The stranger thought, I feel ready to move on. The door was sealed shut. Ghost spoke. Hope has returned to a forlorn. They will be safe here. I will warm them. Ember looked to the ghost for answers. This is the Lost Forest. Here you will find those who didn't feel they deserved hope. Hold close to yours, or you too will turn forlorn. Again, that word. Forlorn. The forlorn are those who lost their way along the path. If you find them, send them to me and I will guide them. I am just a guide along the way to fan the flame. So many lost embers have I seen, more than I could help. Ember thought of those they loved, those they'd left behind. There are others lost along their journey. Find them and I will guide them. Whenever you feel ready, you may move on. The path ahead lies behind that door. Do you wish that I open it? Know that if you return, you will always be welcome. Little one, your journey ahead will not be easy. I will guide others to follow after you clear the path. There are others like me who can help. You will always be welcome here in the forest. Once again, Ember could feel eyes watching. The guard joked, another scrawny ember from the forest. And with the bag looking all nicely and shiny, both guards started looking at Ember with a deathly stare. The guard leered, the forest king would like you, little scruff. Yes, come a little closer. Let us see what's in that bag. We guard the door to the forest king. Oh yes. We decide who gets to see the king. The forest king will want to see you. Yes, yes, come this way. Feeling of foreboding overcame Ember. Ember was terrified but tried not to show it. The giant bird spoke softly. Another little Ember. Speak, little one. Do not fear. The bird is a friend. Ember wanted to feel safe. Oh, little Ember, birds won't hurt you. Birds will take another under our wing. Stay safe in the nest, you'll never turn forlorn. Ember was still afraid. Is it the night that scares you, little one? Night is gone. Day is here. Birds will make the world less frightening. It wasn't only the night that frightened Ember. The bird grew frustrated. Stay. No need. Hope is false. Hope hurts little ones in the end. Ember felt like they had no choice but to stay. Clever little Ember. You will stay. You will not turn forlorn. Search for hope no more. Now take this feather. Feather means Ember is one of us now. Birds keep little ones safe. Birds should never leave the nest. The guard seemed pleased. Clever Scruff sticking with us. I can hold that bag for you. Leave him alone. They're one of us now. Yeah, one of us. And we all share bags and things.